My name is Lady Stella Abasil. I bring you greetings. Encounter with Stella. God bless you. It's a pleasure to come your way. God bless you.
My Jesus, I love you. I know thou art mine. For thee all the fullness of sin I resign. My gracious Redeemer, my sin.
I want to share a scripture with you in Psalm 61, verse 1. It says, "Hear my cry, O God, and attend unto my prayer. Hear my cry, O God, and attend unto my prayer." I read it to you, Mr. Frey. Now, I'm in Bible, no ruinim. See you, Mr. Frey. I'm in Bible, no ruinim. I don't know what you're going through, and I don't know how the situation is. But the psalm is David, I believe. As strong as he was going through something that was so bad that there was nothing he could do than to go to God and say, "Lord, I have no one but you. I ready me new become. See me sufre. Mami Bible ruin him." Some of us have tear that the physical eye cannot see. And so we cover it with layers of makeup. But you know, God is the only one who can wipe that tear. And so I encourage you this morning, this afternoon, this evening. Anybody under the sound of my voice, obibiara otie mi enano pay ewie enyumre, erade come home, erade to me come home. No why ye crowd so betie o. No why ye crowd so won't name won't pay bo ebabanenim. Onyankopon no. Onhram. Omania moye nyinara enye ye. Makoma swade nyina emrem. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
May he hear you from his throne when you call upon him. Oh no. Mama Kumaswa Dini Namremu.
Jesus Christ, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Messiahship. This is Encounter with Stella.